Right, this is the D. We're still D tuned. This is the okay, so clawhammer and the reverse banjo thing. Here it is. I'm putting it right on the beat. Oh, nice, pretty. Now, when you get confident with that, you can stagger that banjo roll, so like this. You hear how that slightly pushed up forward. Doesn't come right bang on the beat, just makes it a little bit more interesting. Good luck. Oh. See you next week.